when you find it.
Yeah.
I found a shovel.
Why are you so excited?
It's exciting.
The durability of that.
48.
I thought it kind of sucked in durability.
Ooh, that's a 3-1 already? What? What? There's a... This has to be a set. Ugh!
A set piece.
There's like...
There's like 73 ones in the middle of the forest. If that's your taste, that's a set piece. And don't go there.
Yuck.
Are you gonna die already?
I hope not.
Are you just bad at this game? You're dying already?
I don't know.
I'm bad at Winona.
Not gonna die yet. Think so.
Oh God, oh God. That's just the definition of the light right now. Oh God, oh God. Let me guess, you're Wendy.
How would you know?
Because you never play anyone else in your life. Okay, fine, you play Willow, that's it.
And Wurt.
Why? I see you play Wurt once. But are you ever Wilson?
No, not really.
And Wurt is like, I don't know what else it would be. Was there like a million of them next to it?
What, the spiders?
Multiple threes.
Yeah, there was multiple threes. You found the Pig King already?
Yeah.
I'm sitting here trying to find him.
Well, it's actually extremely close to the portal.
Extremely close to the portal?
It's extremely close.
Hmm.
I have many questions.
Oh, there you are. Hello.
Hello. You're very far away. I'm gonna go to you. Bye. Oh, you're up there. I'm here. What in the heck are you wearing?
Pajamas. Look at that one too.
Why do you wear such stupid things?
I wear stupid things.
Tell me. Get over here.
Oh, hold on. There we go.
What happened?
My mouse clicked out.
And you have a twig.
Where's the Pig King?
He's somewhere over here.
Wait, here's the houses. Whoa. Is there any moose goose things over here? I'm setting them up for when I make a thing.
Why do you always keep your torch out when you're next to something burning?
I don't know. So is there, there's no moose goose or anything near here, right? Moose is weird looking over here.
Moose goose is not scary.
That's not scary.
Not scary.
How do you know?
Because it's evil. It's a giant from Reign of Giants. It's evil. Why is there
because where I felt like putting it. I used the gold to make the thing. South of here, depending on how your map is.
Not south, that's south. And that's. Hold on, we need a compass to see who's correct.
A compass?
We need a compass so I can see what direction that way is.
Oh, it's by the portal, kind of. Well, not really. It's down a path from the portal.
Wow, that's definitely by the portal. If you found a rock run, you should have had much more than one gold.
Well, I only grabbed one gold.
Why?
It's what I felt like doing. I just ended up taking it, that's all. Well, I was doing other things.
Really? You had anything else to do than make a science machine?
Mm-hmm.
Before you have a science machine, you have nothing else to do! There will be no excuses for having things to do when you don't even have a science machine.
I was finding a place.
Well, maybe you should have picked up more gold.
Yeah, it is south. I'm right. I know what I'm talking about.
There's a rock biome. This is not a rock biome. This is a meteor biome.
You know what I mean.
Miss Pajama. Why?
Here.
You know gold?
There you go. Over here. Over here. Fine. I do.
And show me how. I don't know how this comes. Which way is the red and which way is the blue? Which way is red and which way is blue? I don't understand.
Yeah, I don't know how it works, dude.
What do you mean you don't know how?
It's weird.
What's the red and what's the blue?
Well, usually the red goes in the direction you're pointing. Or your gun. Yeah, you're pointing.
No, it has to do with which way your camera is.
My camera?
Like the viewpoint.
Oh, yeah, so my camera is oriented north.
I don't know what's red and what's blue.
Red is the area that you're going.
Okay, so mine is north, south. Just
Because I haven't made it yet. I grabbed 2 gold.
This is still enough. We need a ton of food.
Yeah.
Where is you?
I'm going back to the No, I'm going back to the Pig King.
Why are you at the Pig King?
Because I wanna. I have 6.
Give me them, that's enough. Wait, that was... This is kind of considered safe, but I
Why?
Because I'm starving to death. I am always starving to death. I do that a lot. Give me Bertrand's. I don't often eat Bertrand's. Give me. The final 2 bits. No, you could have just given me. You're a jerk. Okay, I'm gonna put one on the floor.
Seeds, cooked seeds. No, I was almost starving. I'm down to 32 right now. Yeah. Beefalo! Banish me?
You understand me?
Nope.
You don't winterize Margaret as your portrait.
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Because it's cute.
And you have a dark magic portrait. Why?
You don't want to.
Why do you have a nightgown?
I wanted a nightgown.
Why do you have snow spiders?
I want to.
So I give you an F-minus on your explaining to me class.
On your explaining to you class? Probably. one more rock.
I need niter and log.
There's niter in Chester. I put it on the floor.
Why do you put it on the floor? You don't notice.
So you could see it.
What'd you say?
So you could see it.
I could not see it. It was behind an alchemy. Yes, it was. You're rotating.
We're taking naps.
Why are you taking naps with things? What is going on here?
We're having a slumber party.
What even happened here?
I ate a mandrake.
Why'd everything else fall asleep too?
Because everybody falls asleep around you.
And you eat a mandrake?
Mm-hmm. I did. No, go away. That's so creepy. No, 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 no. That was close. The creepy music that it plays. No, that was close. Oh, okay. I have no clue.
That's what happened. Dust happened and the rabbit just had a panic attack. Dust! No! It's dust!
Is there a close pond near us? Hey. Yeah, there's a close pond over this way. I got crumbled what?
She said we've got crunched real good. Remember what she said about Clifford?
Mm-hmm.
What she said.
Real nice kiddo?
She says it looks real nice kiddo.
Mm-hmm. It's loud.
Look at my marble sprout.
I seen it.
Do you not care?
I do care. I was filling the water can.
I ate rot.
Why'd you eat rot?
I
well, I think it hurts your sanity, doesn't it?
I accidentally hurt three.
hungry? You take frog legs. Well, you use filler. Like, I have 3 carrots in this one. Well, you gotta go kill some frogs, bro. There you go. And then there's carrots and stuff in the chest. Soup, it's a frogle bumwitch, bro.
No, it's soup.
How are you saying that it's soup?
It's soup.
No.
No, it's soup. It's obviously soup. Yes, it is soup. Yes, it's soup.
Nope.
Yes.
Nope. Better than nothing, I guess.
It's soup! Also, that's way better than a frog of one, by the way.
Really?
Not as good as, bacon and eggs, though.
Hmm.
Well, bacon and eggs, it's already good, but it's man-made and wonderful.
Oh my god. Oh wait. I don't know why there's so many, cause... I don't have anything to heal you, bro.
Well, then why aren't you Warthogs?
Because I chose not to be. No, I want to be healer.
Why are you not healer?
I chose not to.
Why are you never Warthogs healer?
Done.
Okay, just watch. I'm going to go use proof that I cut down trees. Look. Come here and I will cut down trees.
Hi, hold on, done.
You're very close. Surely you have the time. Come here. Hurry up.
Hold on, honey, I'm doing a thing.
What are you doing?
I'm making a food.
You're like 10 feet away from me. Just come.
What?
I will point this spot. Come here, I'm gonna chop down a tree.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, look, I already chopped down the tree. Look.
Yeah, but you can also turn them into things.
I know, but I can see. See, I cut down a tree. I'm gonna chuck down this one too. See? See?
Yeah.
I cut down a tree. Oh, Jesus. I'm a ghost.
You're a ghost? I guess so.
Oh, it's a full moon. Go get a glom.
I don't know where Glommer is.
Glommer is... Okay, go towards the pink cane.
Oh, I see the I see the thing. Dude.
Follow.
I'm trying.
Follow. There's werepigs, but that's fine. Follow.
Werepigs?
Follow. Glommer. Abigail, you dummy. What happened?
Oh my god, she's a dummy.
I'll fix it.
No, that's not fixing it. Hold on.
I'm
no.
Okay.
do that.
Why didn't you calm Abigail down?
Make a potato.
What do you think is going to happen?
That's so dopey.
What?
A freaking this dude over here.
What's a dope?
A glamour.
What's in your present?
Hold on.
Are you ever going to revive? Revive.
I would die if I did it. Because it's what, 50? No, it takes 50 health, right? I'd be down to 9.
It takes a lot less.
No, I don't. Hold on. Hold on, I'm gonna revive you. What is it to make a thing? Okay. Okay, now... I'm looking. Oh, this is cool.
Grab the grass.
Here.